Guys, Brooke here from Brooke Manators. I'm gonna be doing like a Batman 3 Beyond Gotham.
Mason, are you actually asleep? Mason's over here.
And skip.
So we're just gonna be doing a little bit of just stuff while I want to see something. Okay. 84%, all we're gonna do is just be getting stuff like the next couple minutes. It's basically all people. As you can see, I have a lot of studs, and that will be able to give me a ton of character that I can get. Who do I really want? That shot, probably. And then there's other people. There's like Mad Hatter, there's Booster Gold, Black Hand, Water Freeze, Pilot Super. That's what I need to get. We're going to get down our stuff. Go ahead and get to a planet. I get this suit. So we're close to getting one time. So let's see, maybe it goes. This video might be boring, but I don't care. It's your fault that you're watching this shit, everybody. So I guess. What plan have we not done all the quests? There's not. One that we haven't done a lot of quests on. Yeah, there's this one. Kaya.
Me doing some quests and getting studs.
Kara. Alright, so what does he want? A green lantern, probably. He wants us to find him a gold statue, so. I just said hit B, but I don't know what to hit B on. Something there, apparently. Let's see. Give us a lot of studs. Look around. Let me out of nowhere, a statue will appear. Honestly, I don't know. Yes, we can get composite Superman. Whoop, 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 whoop. We already had Adam West. Why is it just showing us that now? Wow. We can do that. this thing. I think this thing has to do with it. Something to do with it. Of course, there's this thing. Somewhere. Like something on the bottom. All he wants is like a little golden like globe kind of. Can I just break this? Yeah. Okay, so what is that? That looks very suspicious. Oh, I should have broke it. That looks really suspicious though. Oh, I found it. It'll be somewhere. Okay. Get a gold brick. Close to getting all the gold bricks. How much is the... Wow, 16, so... Man, I'm really close to 100. This game wasn't really that big. Or 100%. Well, I did get the cheats, but that's a thing. Except for like Nightwing. It's the only one I did get. I think
this green ring is looking kind of orange today.
Whatever, just come on, give me my thing.
Hey, space pal, lucky you stopped by, because I found another one of those gold bricks and I could have sworn I wanted to hand it over, but now, I'm pretty sure that it's mine, along with all the other shiny things on this planet. Woohoo! Never take me alive, Copper!
Really? That's all we have to do? Just follow him? That's not hard at all. So hard. I'm taking you alive right now.
You want this trick so bad? I'll sell it to you. Only 50. Oh, so, hey, you know I was just kidding, right? Yikes!
Damn.
Sorry about that. I must have put the wrong ring on this morning. Those orange beauties really do a number on a person's natural sense of generosity. But now that I'm back to my lovable, magnanimous self, here's the brick I promised you.
A brick? No way.
Of course, no. I did not just do that. I got the green. Wait, where is it? The Green Lantern. No way. Wow. Okay. Well, let's do a review on him, I guess. So, bam. Bam. He can fly, I'm guessing. I get Mad Hatter, I guess. No. Well, 100% of this planet. Could get through reverse flash. Oh, Batcow. Please say I'll get Batcow. That'd be awesome. Oh, I know who's gonna be. It's gonna be Mr. Ms. Pluck or something. I don't know. What? I wasn't paying attention. I didn't read what you said. I guess we just have to follow. I have a feeling I should be a certain character. I'm going to be my cow man that I did earlier for one of the things. So let's go. Yes. I always thought of Batcow being Bessie the Batcow or something. What time am I at on the video? Only 13 minutes. Wow. After I beat this quest, I'm going to call it a day, because it literally is like 11:32. I'm tired, but I still gotta make videos for you guys, because I haven't made videos in a long time. I plan to double my production. Come on, just hurry up with the thing already. I'm supposed to be going. Thank you. There he is. I knew it.
What's that girl? Timmy stopped down the old well.
Oh gosh, this again.
Jeez, I'm kidding. Guess you don't have a sense of humor. Anyway, sorry to burst your bubble, lady.
I have only a couple seconds left. Bat. Yep, Batcow. Okay, got it. Bye, guys.